healthcare providers will benefit greatly from attending the PCOS Awareness Symposium. They're going to learn from world leaders who are doing the research and working with women on a regular basis from all different facets of PCOS care. They'll get a multidisciplinary education on different aspects of PCOS, ranging from the dermatological concerns and infertility to nutrition and mental health.
The whole wide range of treatment options are going to be explored, and this is beyond the services that any one practice can provide.
It's very important that we address polycystic ovary syndrome because so many women are not diagnosed, or they're told that they have irregular periods and that the only treatment is to go on the birth control pill.
So for doctors who now recognize that this is the most prevalent of all endocrine dysfunctions of women, this is an amazing opportunity for them to meet the experts and to gain a much greater in-depth understanding of this condition that they are encountering and often not knowing how to diagnose and treat.
The PCOS Challenge annual meeting provides an exciting opportunity for physicians who wouldn't normally come together, people from different specialties, to collaborate and understand the research and treatment issues that each of us face.
We need healthcare providers to see the whole picture, the whole spectrum of PCOS signs and symptoms.
By coming together at a conference like this, we can provide more comprehensive and more thorough understanding to our patients and come up with better treatment options.
It's important that healthcare professionals attend this symposium not only for the education they will receive, but also to support PCOS awareness and to take a stand to show that PCOS is important. Thank you.